Out all the way to the left-hand side, there's a great big terrier sandhawk, and that belongs to Jerry O'Sullivan. As a scratch-built terrier sandhawk, two-stage. The booster has an M2500 EX motor in it. And actually, the sustainer has four L1700 whites. This is going to be on a hell of a flight. This is a hell of a rocket, too. He's looking for 14,000 feet, 110-pound rocket on pad one. He has got radio control, separation, staging, and everything else in it. So we're going to go in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, Jerry, go. Very nice. Booster's off. Come on, light. There's the sustainer. Booster is under the laundry, coming down over here to the left side of the field. I do see a little smoke up. I do see tracking smoke. That sustainer still, it's arcing over.